Former Green Bay Packer tight end Jimmy Graham said he was basically forced into getting the vaccine and is now confused with the NFL Players Association's COVID-19 protocols. Now, in a tweet, Graham posted a picture of a statement released by the Players Association regarding the current outlook on COVID-19. About 20 minutes after that post, Graham added another tweet saying that the punishment is worse this year compared to last year. Oshkosh here.